master. No compunction.
I said,
strong. And I went into the jazz band, and I bought myself some cable TV. Turn around, this is what I found. And this is a web sheet fan.
Thank you. Tommy Williams on guitar. Jimmy Herring on guitar. Jimmy Allen. Oteil from Egypt on bass. Jeff Syke, Department 2258 on drums. Matt Mundy from Forsyth County on mandolin. And the master of embarrassment, Carl Bruce Hampton.
James on top of me on the bottom. I tell you something, I gotta get out of that damn life. We've been out here in Georgia now for 7.5 years. We moved here from Milwaukee. It's good to be here back in Georgia, J-A-W-J-A. And when we get home tonight, I wanna tip y'all off some great TV shows that are coming on tonight, as I usually do at this time. We're gonna be at Cotton Club over there on May 11th. Hope y'all come out. And we're going to be here every Thursday here in Atlanta at the Point in April for about 3 or 4 more. And a good thing coming up tonight, you got your cable TV show. You got Fred McMurray as Malcolm X coming on at 4 o'clock. That's one I wouldn't miss. Focus on Poultry, Fun with Felt, Cheese Digest, Police Nurse. I'm addicted to cable TV, and it's addicted to me. And it's great to be back in the 90s now. It's great to be one. And I'd like to send this out to Paul McCartney. Paul, babe, wherever you are, I love you. And here's a tune that was off Beat the Meagles album. And it's part of a progressive rock song. And we're trying to find the progressive rocks so we can give them to Derwood Kirby, who can take them into Idaho to sell the napkins from Idaho to the Portuguese in Utah. In the year of OTAD, when Cray became Crow, and factories manicured stale salt lugs, the utensil ocean prevailed. Then came the 60s, and the sensitive film realized cabbage. Son, he kept going to that grocery store over there at Kelly's.
Manny, I didn't go to Kelly.
Where the hell did you go? My belt says you did.
I didn't go over there because Johnny had my bicycle.
I told him to go cut the grass. He wouldn't do it. I told him to go to Kelly's and he wouldn't do it.
I ain't go cut the grass.
You didn't cut no grass, you smart aleck.
I ain't no smart aleck. I'm what you are.
Your mother ain't here. Your mother is over there, and she yelled at me, and I'll tell you why she yelled at me.
Why, Daddy?
Because you were supposed to be twins and came out like a damn dumpling box of shit. I'm telling you!
Yeah, I didn't know.
To be crude is to be insensitive.
To win
is to be deep. To lose is to gain. The true meaning of everything, which is nothing,
If there is no pain,
there is no problems. And the future is the crux, then there can be no now.
Thank you.
Pat Metheny.
Yeah.
Stinking in your 47 Dukes from Hay Howard, Georgia. Well, let me tell you something. We go to Hawaii. We go where real men go, alligator shoes and diamond rings, because we have the claw. Two out of three falls. These people are being shot up, pencil neck. Hey, you know, look, I don't have to apologize to anybody because I have the claw. I don't have to apologize. Hey, you pencil neck geek from Hay Howard, let me tell you something. Intestinal fortitude and the body beautiful. You probably read my book, I Was a Teenage Warehouse.
It's good to be back. It's good to be back.
Here's one by James Brown. One, two, three.
Thank you.
listened to. And he said, Yardbird. Let's go way down. Americans hate subtlety. Way down. Bill Adams lying. Americans hate subtlety. So he started playing some Yardbird, Charlie Parker in 1951. This is how it went. No, we'll get to you in a minute. You're going to be embarrassed enough, Wayne. We're going to get like, don't go any darker. Then he met up with his buddy Bobby in the red hair. And Bobby said, man, all I want to listen to is Lester Young. And this is what he said. Yes, sir. Make it talk. Breaking out. And Oteil said, man, I just want to hear Little Richard and Bill Haley, and this is how we play it.
Earl's
And say Aquarium Rescue Unit, 90% off if you're there Thursday through Sunday. I will get into furniture in a minute. I'd like to extend a great honor to our teenage wonder, Mr. Matt Mundy, voted number one mandolinist in the world yesterday. The 19-year-old boy wonder. We'll be here every Thursday. We'll be at the Cotton Club May 11th. Thank you for coming, and eat the right foods and drive safely. And if you need your furniture moved, we can do it. I am what I am. That's all I am. And I am profitable. I'd like to unleash one of my favorite tunes with no reverb. I put him in the top five most mediocre people in the world. One, because Jerry Van Dyke is definitely the most mediocre. Number two, Derwin Kirby counts way up there. Bill Cullen, Gary Moore. Yeah. And the brother of Johnny Cash, Mr. Tommy Cash, ladies and gentlemen, Tommy Cash. Tommy's favorite. Thank you. Tommy Cash, Johnny's brother. Thanks for coming. But y'all, at this time, it's time to move furniture. Life is a series of meaningless repetitions. Life is a series of moving furniture, your furniture, with all five furniture. We've been in the moving business since 1954. We've also been in the blessing business since 1954. Y'all might have swollen foot.
I got it.
Y'all might have swollen head, swollen leg. I can pray for you if you let me. All you got to do is call me on the telephone at 858-8561.
What's that number?
That telephone number is 298-3605. And tomorrow night, we're going to be over at apartment Q258. No, apartment Q258. You make a left at the blinking light, come on to the rear of the Q building. We're over here on Old Exeter City Highway. And I tell you something, Dr. Webb and Bishop Arbuckle are going to be speaking. Bishop! Is Bishop in the house? Bishop Arbuckle, here it come. We got a couple. Bishop Arbuckle! Bishop Arbuckle! Ladies and gentlemen, Bishop Allbuck will have a couple words if you need ham products. We got them here for sale.
I got a couple few words to say to you. Thank you, honey.
Bishop Allbuck.
Some of y'all, you wake up, trying to break them out, and what happens to you? Your feet seem like they cut out from underneath you. Seems like everything stacked up against you. Seems like you can't do right for doing wrong or do wrong for doing wrong. But I tell you, I know a man who can help you with your problem. Your head might have popped off or something happened to you. I can't.
Sitting out there when doctors didn't do you no good. You got crossed up conditions and unnatural feelings. You got women's who are going to help you move your furniture. That's going to cost you extra. But what's a little extra for safeties? We got some men's who are very courteous, and we can move your furniture with all fine furniture. We can move your gazebras. We can move your fine Chinese. An Olympus sized swimming socks.
Merge Moves perpetuated a resurgence of guesswork, while a stained soul cringes at the small details in the mirror of embarrassment.
Sensations of being stalked are illustrated due to the cannings in the court devoid of jurisprudence. So we took summer courses and devoted leisure hours back into the condemned calendar dilemma. I wonder what these people do all day.
I don't know. What do they do when they sleep?
Did you get to go to Cyclorama?
Yeah, I did.
What do you think of it? How many times have you seen it?
I think I've seen that cyclorama more times than I've seen my fingers and my own toes.
If you need us during the daytime,
We'll be at the cyclorama.
We'll be at the cyclorama.